Hey everybody, thank you so much for joining me for this video. My voice is probably not going to make it through a whole video, so what I'm going to do today, like I fully intended to shoot the video, I feel good, but my I'm getting over a cold, and my voice does tend to get pretty raspy toward the end when I'm coughing and stuff. And then dealing with kids and talking all day doesn't necessarily help that yesterday. So this is a real bummer that I can't talk during this video, but I'm still going to just go ahead and do it. It's a get ready with me using old and new products. I thought that would be fun. Sometimes I categorize the entire video to do new at the drugstore or just rediscovered stuff. But this is a real fusion of both. And I'll just point out the products I'm using, like on the bottom of the screen. I'll put some music to it and I hope you enjoy. I'm sorry that it's not going to be a normal video, but this is a normal day and time that I come up here and shoot, and this is just what we're working with, friends. So thank you for watching and I hope you like this look. I'll tell you right now, I'm wanting to go for something kind of strong and vampy, so we'll see what we get. Thank you guys so much for being here. Future me with a voice hopping in here and there, but this Lumi foundation, I actually really like this stuff, and I felt like the Maybelline Perfector added to the glow, and this wore really well on me all day. What you're witnessing here, I think, is kind of an over application of this product. As I've experimented more, I'm realizing it really does not take that much. And I could see on my face later in the video that it just looked like a heavy amount of product was there. And this does not have to be a heavy concealer. It covers well, and you really don't need a lot of it. Make sure I'm letting you guys know about some of these newer products. This coffee bronzer, I think it smells great, and I actually really like the look on the skin. Overspray though. That golden part is going to wear off very quickly, and I actually don't mind that because I prefer just the nice satin finish of what's underneath. I don't love that they put overspray, but I do like the overall look. Okay, so props to ColourPop's PR team because they figured out that the Illinois girl needed the Chicago Bulls palette from this NBA collab. And I actually really love the color scheme in this one. No surprise there. Lots of berry, burgundy shades. The colors seem very pigmented, pretty easy to blend out and work with. So I had a nice time with this palette.
So the Level Up Mascara, I've used it in a past video. I wanted to see just how that voluminous primer might accent it, and I don't really feel like it did that much for it. But I'm still kind of trying that primer with different mascaras. The Lash Discovery Waterproof, however, a new find for my lower lashes, and I'm loving it. It's wearing really well on me there.
Look, thank you guys so much for watching. It's like, to make a sound peep out, I'm pushing my voice so hard. So I'm really glad I didn't talk during this one, even though I wanted to many times. Thank you guys so much. I love you. I'll see you soon.